So first, I have to apologize to my friend. He's an old friend. I know him, Mr. Brifonte. I know him before he was in Tim or Vivendi, so no need for gossip or rumors. and yes, the signal is very good of Tim now here because you are here. So I'm an old timer here in Italy. I'm very well known to be a lover of Italy. So anything which is Italian is at my heart. So I put on the right side now. So I was always very sad to leave. You know, I'm still here in Italy with the Italia Online. I'm here in Italy with SuperNap. It's a 300 million euro investment in the tier 4 gold data center. It's in Milan. It's just brand new. And now we have Amazon as one of our main clients. But I'm here today to talk about my favorite subject, which is the money. Because when I come to these conferences, I always notice that people forget why we are all working and why we're all in this business. You know, we are here for the money. So where does convergence and money coincide? It's very easy. It's if you study all the mistakes done in the investment world in technology and telecom, it's exactly like our host said today, if you take too much time and think about your dreams and so on while the technology and everything is moving, you know. The biggest mistake made in investments in the 20th century is, for example, people who did not follow on the technology, like the Iridium story, when they went with the 29 satellites and they spent 28 billion because they wanted to create a phone that will speak around the whole world. Then some small people, a genius sitting somewhere in the West Coast, developed a software called Roaming. I think it didn't cost more than $100,000 or $500,000, you know. And suddenly this software did exactly that. You had the phone that speaks all over the world and the 28 billions were gone away. The same happened to people in the movie industry, like Blockbuster, when they didn't see that the downloading of movies will put them out of the business, or Kodak, when they didn't go to digital too fast. These examples are important to know why this convergence and taking your time and studying can be a disaster, you know. So I'm here really to tell you how to lose money and also how to make money, you know, because that's, I think it's my specialty or something I like a lot. So when we even talk about, but I don't want to upset my friends because they're both my friends. The Trey people are my friends, the Hutchinson because I was their partner, and also Wimpelcom, my old buddies because they both went from me. But also when you merge two companies and you talk about synergies and how the scale and so on, you forget a small thing maybe that by merging, you will create a new competitor, a fourth competitor. So maybe one-on-one when you merge that are supposed to be three, suddenly become one. So you have lost value because maybe you didn't take another aspect into consideration that by merging the third and the fourth operator, you're creating room for the fourth. And if he comes as aggressive as my friend from Iliad, which I know him very well, very aggressive guy, very shrewd, very successful. So maybe here again, we have an example of losing money. For me now, I'm a very modest guy. I am here in Italy mostly with Italia Online. It's not true about modesty, okay. But Italia Online is now my new baby. So for you who don't know Italia Online is a creation which was done through putting my old Porter Libero and Fregilio, and then adding to it Seat Paganini after, of course, they lost also a lot of money, a story to be told and studied. From 2 billion, I think they were worth 100 million in less than 2 years, a record time. Also, why? Because they didn't convert to digital. They stayed with their book, old yellow books, which we all have in the house next to the door with the plastic and we never open. And they didn't manage to see that if they don't move to digital quickly, they will go out of business. So they take their time and like that. And the result is they go bust and someone like me buys them in and tries to do a new story. So my new story is the combination of Libero, Fregilio and Seat Paganini. We are managing this company now, but the good news is Italia Online is actually the largest internet leader and it's an Italian company. So if you exclude Google and Facebook, We have an audience of 50% market reach. We have advanced advertising sales house. We have 17 million internet users. Very strong footprint in the Italian territory, so 63 media agencies. We have a complete SME product portfolio. We are focusing on SME because, I mean, 68%, you know, of the Italian economy is coming from small SMEs, and Italy has actually the largest percentage of SMEs, 68% compared to France, 57.8, so, and it's still a long way to go. But what can we offer? We go to these SMEs and we can offer them a turnkey service. They're mostly small companies. They can't go and buy SAP or Oracle accounting. They can't go and buy 100 lines. You know, they need to be efficient. We help them to do that, you know, and they can't go and hire WPP to do their advertising. So what do we do for these SMEs? We give them the display. So we give them social media, whether Facebook, Instagram. We give them the search engines. We give them the remarketing, tracking tag, tagless remarketing, shopping. And we give them the email marketing, you know. And through the help of other companies like Dada or NT that we have, we can offer them even their domain name. We can offer them a complete accounting system that will cost them elements. So it means you are a startup or you're an SME and you want to start your business. You come to us and we will fully equip you in no time with the least possible expense. And not only that, we will help you market your products through all the sales branches we have now from Seat Paganini. We will help you also advertise very cheaply and very economically through digital advertising because you don't have and so on. And then we are hosted, all our data, we are hosted now in the most modern and largest reliable data center in Italy. It's a tier 4 gold in Milano. And you know, as I told you, it's called SuperNAP. It's in cooperation with an American company, very successful. I invite you all to visit this data center. It's the state of the art. It's just opened a few months ago. And lucky enough, we had Amazon as our cheapest tenant now because we are for, you know, with Amazon, when you negotiate, your range of negotiation is zero. They tell you what they'll pay and you can say yes or no. And that's the way we negotiate with them. You know, so I'm very optimistic about Italia Online. I think you have seen in the market, we are now trying to satisfy the concept need because there's only 10%, 15% in the free float. So we are now going to increase the free float. I think this is, you should be all proud because I'm the only Italian portal and the largest in the internet, you know, compared to the Googles and the Facebooks and and all these people. I am proud that I've done that. I'm still invested in that fully. I'm invested also in the data center, and I'm always looking for opportunities away from Telecom Italia. Because as my friend is on the lead now, I think he's going to do a good job. I have known him and we have worked together. And I want to say that as an investor also in Italy, I've been a very lucky investor. I've always been met with a lot of generosity and fairness. And I'm sorry that I'm going to end my speech shorter than the time, but I want to say thank you very much, and thank you for Italy for having an Egyptian guy come here and enjoy this nice ride I had. Thank you.